New tonight, Ohio State Highway Troopers arrested a man after a chase earlier this evening. Dispatchers tell us it started after the man took off from a traffic stop in St. Clair Township. Police stopped the car with stop sticks on Route 11 north of Leffingwell Road, and that's when they say the suspect got out and ran off. Investigators searched neighborhoods and a wooded area. They even put a plane in the air to help track the suspect. The man was then caught off of Summit Drive in Canfield Township.